aboard.
Good evening from the cockpit. This is the captain speaking. Nice to have us on our flight to Sydney. Flight areas along our route are forecast to turbulence, so the seatbelt sign is a big deal tonight. Anytime I have it on, it means I don't think it's safe for you to be out of your seats, and that's real important that you honor that decision of mine and return to your seats and check to see that the belts are securely fastened. Anytime you see the seatbelt sign on, regardless of what you feel the flight conditions might be, you're going to have to trust me on this one. Safety is utmost a consideration for me. And the flip side of that, anytime I think it's safe for you to be up and about, I'll have the belt sign off so you have the convenience of your section of the cabin. Arrival forecast, weather overcast, clouds, and the chance of some light rain in Sydney, moderate temperature.
This is air traffic control. You're cleared to take off. Gentlemen, the main cabin. We will be starting with our meal service very shortly. We do have two selections of entrees tonight. We have a penne pasta with a cheese and tomato sauce. The other selection is chicken with vegetables.
Ladies and gentlemen, please keep your seatbelt fastened while the seatbelt sign is on. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin. Remember that smoking is not permitted at any time.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the cockpit, this is your first officer. As you can feel, we're in our descent for the approach and landing into Sydney, Kingsford, Smith International.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for flying with us. On our final approach, please make sure your seat bags and trays are in their upright and locked positions, and any carry-on bags are stored on the floor.